On the second day of harvest, my true love gave to me two pumpkin steamers and an